Hello. Today we're going to be answering some questions so you guys can get to know us.
Okay.
My sister has them on her phone right now.
The first one is, what was your favorite subject in high school?
You go first.
Science.
Mine is English.
Your favorite drink?
You go first.
Coke.
Coke, it's not that.
Oh, Starbucks.
We know.
Yeah, Starbucks lemonade refresher.
I guess just like an iced tea lemonade. I don't know.
What is your favorite book?
The Ash Princess trilogy.
Or what's those books? The Mind.
The Mind. The Darkest Mind.
Darkest Mind series.
That's too hard for me. I have a lot.
Pick
one. Okay, one of them is the Diabolik series. And then I'm Becoming of Mara Dyer. I don't know, there's too many, but those are some of them.
Okay, the next one is, what is your favorite color?
Purple.
Yellow or like a forest green. What is your favorite animal?
Dogs, I guess. I don't know.
A dog. What are the ones I like? Corgis. Specifically corgis. What is your...
We heard a noise, it's fine. It's just the cats.
Have you ever been out of the country?
You first.
No?
I don't remember if they took you to Mexico when you were little.
I don't think so. I don't know. Maybe.
Yes. I've been to Mexico. And then... Ireland.
Oh my god, I forgot.
I went to London and Paris.
Look at you. Do you speak any different languages? Spanish?
Yeah, just Spanish.
And English?
Not very well.
Do you have any siblings?
It's just us.
What's your favorite store? The Starbucks count?
No. It's the store.
Oh, Barnes & Noble's. Barnes & Noble's.
Oh yeah, Barnes and Noble's or Target.
Yeah. Favorite restaurant?
That sounds so basic.
Okay, sorry, what was the question? Favorite restaurant?
That's hard, I don't know.
Olive Garden, maybe?
It's only because you don't go there that often.
But I like it.
Okay, I don't know, I don't have an answer.
Did you like school?
No.
Yes and no. Yes. Some of your favorite YouTubers? I like
ASMR or not
ASMR. Phoebe ASMR.
Yeah, I really like Phoebe.
What's the one that's really crazy?
Sarah Magnese.
Sarah Magnese.
Ocean ASMR.
Those are the ones I can think of right now.
Yeah, I don't know. They all left my head, but we watch a lot. We pretty much watch it like 24/7.
Favorite movie?
The Matrix.
What's mine?
Titanic.
Yes. Those are basic movies. Favorite TV shows?
Friends.
And Pretty Little Liars. And... Oh! I like Jumanji. Another movie.
But she likes the new one, not the original one.
The one with The Rock. How tall are you?
5'2½.
4'11¾. It is though. Do you have any pets?
Yes, we have one dog and two cats.
But technically the cat is mine.
Yeah, but I'm taking care of it, so. Collective. Oh, and she has a hamster.
Jigglypuff.
And the cat, named Zuzu, Renters, and Pepper.
Pepper's a dog. Dog.
If you could live anywhere, where would you live? Ireland.
No.
Ireland or Iceland.
I don't know. I haven't been to enough places to know, but I would really like to visit New Zealand.
Oregon is nice too. For like, settle down. What's your biggest fear?
People.
I don't know. Spiders. Unless we're talking like irrational fears, spiders. Rational, like everyone dying.
In the world?
No, family. Okay. Are you an introvert or an extrovert?
An introvert. Like 98% according to that test.
I think I was both, but more towards introvert.
It's called an ambivert.
Ambivert. Or like that thing that mom did. The INFGK.
Yeah. Not that, but yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we can say what grade you're in.
11th.
High school. Old, so I'm not in school anymore.
She's older. Oh yeah, I don't know if you answer that. She's older. If you can tell.
I'm sure you can.
I don't know.
Although people think, I'm like that 18 she's,
yeah.
So.
You think of another one?
Okay, I'm thinking. Favorite food?
Used to be chicken noodle soup from Panera Bread, but they changed the recipe, so now it's like spaghetti.
Yeah, probably just like pasta.
Carbs, bread. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Hopefully happy. That's it. That's all I got.
I have my own house. Be a doctor.
Oh yeah, she wants to be
a neonatologist.
Neonatologist.
Yeah. If you were an animal, what animal would you be? An owl is what I would want it to be. But I'd probably be like a house cat.
Does it have to be real? Can I choose a dragon?
No. It has to be real. And it has to be like, you can't be like, I'd want to be a...
Or a Pokemon.
It has to be like what you would be. Like, I probably wouldn't be an owl. But I want to be an owl.
Oh, like what would I actually be? I don't know. What do you think I would be?
A bat.
A bat?
Yeah.
I give everyone the Rona. Okay.
No. I don't know. A dog. No. They're too friendly. I don't know.
What show are you currently watching?
Modern Family.
You're still watching it?
Yeah.
You haven't seen them all though, right?
No. What are you watching?
Watching Schitt's Creek.
What's your Starbucks order?
Let's see. A venti black tea lemonade.
Mine is a pump sugar.
No, not anymore.
Oh.
Because they always, every time I ask for extra sugar, they don't give me, they make it less sweet than if I just ask for a regular.
Mine's venti mango dragon fruit lemonade refresher with strawberry chunks instead of dragon fruit pieces. And I usually get light ice. It's very specific.
What's your favorite Pokemon?
Either Charmander or Squirtle. What's yours?
Snorlax.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Do you have children?
No. Unless you got my dog, but I don't think that counts.
No.
She's needy, so.
Are you named after someone?
Yes and no. My mom had a friend who she really liked the name of, so she just named me that, but it's not like, it wasn't really after her, she just liked the name.
I'm not?
No, she's not.
Are you married or single?
single in marital status. Yeah, I'm single. Okay.
Do you have a celebrity crush?
A celebrity crush?
Yeah. Keanu Reeves. He's everything.
I don't know. I don't think so.
Who's your favorite person?
Me.
That's what she likes to believe.
It's her boyfriend. Mine's probably you. That's sad.
What? I can't have more than one.
No.
Why not?
It has to be one person.
I don't think so.
Yes. I guess one more. Why did you start doing YouTube? Why did we start making videos?
Because we like ASMR.
It relaxes us. And we thought it'd be fun.
And we thought it would be fun.
To do it together.
Mm-hmm. Sister bonding time.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Okay, that's it. If you guys have any other questions or want to see more Q&As or something.
You can ask those questions in the comments.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.